Greetings, fellow things. Welcome back to Wars and Warriors, Joan of Arc. The last time we left off, we had just defended not one, but two sieges against the city of Orleans. Now, well, we're apparently planning a counterattack of some sort on the English, and that's literally what the plot is. I mean, this game isn't really plot heavy, it's just a lot of hack and slash against literal armies on your own, so yeah, this level is going to be exciting to see how it turns out. The levels are long. They are very long, especially when you count the retries. And thus far, it's sort of find a little mundane, but oh well. Let's go ahead and load the game then. Mission 3 autosave right here. Mission 3, Assault at Twilight. The French are finally going on the offensive.
There is an English encampment just ahead. However, according to our scout's report, this is only a small camp. A much larger one lies due west, a good distance from here. Taking hold of both camps is essential if we are to free the vicinity of any enemy activity. We should sally forth and capture them, but take great care. I fear the path is littered with enemies.
Of course it is. Why wouldn't it be? Well, speaking of enemies, the commanders that you can directly control are assigned
a
number.
There's a country to be saved.
Joan is one, Metz is two, and Metz, his name is Jean. Metz is the country that he's from. Huh. Or the city. I mean, oh well. I can actually go ahead and upgrade them, so let's just go ahead and do that, like, bump their points up, essentially. I don't know what defense does. Defend and assimilate attacks inflicted on you. So basically, holding the Q button, which I almost never use, so might as well just leave it be. Maybe a few more points in this. I do want to increase my health and my EP, so I'll just, hold the rest of my points in there. And this is, the level 3 sword. Well, let's just go and use that. I'll sell my stuff when I can. Bearer's defense, weapon damage, attack damage, bearer strength. Let's just go ahead and let's just go ahead and replace that with this. And we'll give this to Jean de Metz. And what else do you want to do? You want to load this? Maybe. I suppose it makes sense. For this guy, again the same drill. Might as well. I'll focus on health points later. Now, for you, I think I would. Yeah, I can't do that yet. Sort of sad, but it is what it is. Let's go ahead and increase this attack of his. Can I increase any attacks of yours? No, I cannot. Alright, so I suppose that's done. Quick saving. Since I did all that. So I can change characters using the 1 and 2 key, but I wonder if the F2 key still does not work, which is apparently the way you switch between first and second person perspectives. You cannot go beyond the battlefield. Your duties beckon. Yeah, I don't have any arrows to fire at them, so let's see what I can do here. You know what, I'll just use Jean de Metz to engage them on a frontal battle.
You're a dead man.
And with Jean of Arc, I'll get rid of the archers. You interrupted my attack just now. Why is my game so laggy? Okay, might not be such a bad idea to actually stop attacking these guys for a bit. Like, use the defense button against these guys. I picked up a bread bun, which actually I suppose makes sense. I was going to flank these guys from behind, but then I saw the archers right here, and Jean of Arc more or less just jumped into battle on her own, so I suppose we might as well use that to our advantage, however possible. Come here. Where do you think you're going? Wait, there's somebody else left? Oh, you! I thought... Where are you running? Stand and fight, coward. Be a man. Didn't you just let that soldier run past you? Traitor. Traitor to France. These guys are dead, but these soldiers, these archers here are not yet. Done them. But I can still see more arrows being fired at me. I wonder if I have arrows. No, I do not. I've got zero arrows. It's a real pity that the game did not actually afford me the opportunity to go ahead and find some arrows to use. Why did the sound change all of a sudden? It's strange. Wait. Ah, there you guys are. I was wondering where you guys might be.
Critical attack.
Critical attack which did not even hit. Arrows! Really? Oh, come on. Stop moving. I'm gonna need you to stop moving here. You know what? Fine. If that's how you want it. That's how you can have it. Okay, so... Yeah, might as well have something to eat. Why not? There's another little detachment right here, apparently, from the looks of it. Or is it up here? Should be up here. In this little piece of land. Are my troops trying to hit me?
Critical attack. Critical attack.
So, the problem with using the defense button is that it does not work. When the enemy is not directly in front of you. Which is sort of strange, I mean... Makes things difficult for all of us. Should not have consumed that. Should not have consumed that at all. But oh well. Whatever works, I suppose. Another one of the ways to get to the village. A shortcut. For the most part. That guy said. Upgrading strength actually works. I mean, I can... deal with these guys much easier right now because I've upgraded my strength. To the point where... Excuse me? I've got arrows. Oh, I need to use bolts for that. Right then. I'll keep this here. Or maybe I'll just give the crossbow to my troops. Because I don't have any bolts right now. So I suppose we might as well do that. Right. Wait, can you like literally run into the place? From the looks of it, you can. These guys just ran into the place. Oh, you're loading the map now. Okay. I did not realize this game actually loads maps. You could have seen that on the bottom left corner of the screen. Come here. A loaf of bread. I like how the steel rings in this game. Did you just slide off to the side when I tried attacking you? That's bad. That's a pig. I don't want to kill any piggies. English swine are enough for me. Also, Joan of Arc would say, probably. Can I eat that? No? Okay. What's here? That's supposedly something. Tiger's eye. Maybe I could give it to... What's his name? Is this guy dead? Not yet. He woke up pretty quickly though. Wait. Yeah, I was wondering why I'm not hitting any of those guys there. Okay, fine. I'll need to take you on a little more head on. Completed. Capture camp. Something. Alright, let's put this thing into... Can I, like, moose them? No, I cannot. Let's give this to this guy then. He could totally use it, so... Might as well, I suppose. Yeah, there's a battle raging somewhere nearby. More troops! Whoa! That guy got fucked. I suppose that's one use of the defense button. And I got some fish. I can mount the horse, but I've heard that the horse in this game is not good. Wait, what? We've got knights on our side? And that guy's a villain at that. As in, like, a renter at somebody's place. That's the origin of the word villain, by the way. Somebody who rents for accommodation. There might be stuff inside the tents here. Nothing in here. Inside this tent, maybe? Nothing in here either. Wait, who shot an arrow at me? I can see nobody here. Ah, the people outside. Alright. You'll get yours. Just wait patiently. Alright, let's go. Let's go ahead and, we can close the gate if we want to, but I don't know why we might want to do that. Where are you running off to? Yeah, I can tell that. I sort of got surrounded by English troops there.
My health is failing, men.
Really? Maybe I should have given you some
rations
instead.
I'm afraid I can no longer assist you. My weakening health prevents me from fighting anymore.
Gotcha. Well, here's to hoping that you'll be back in the next checkpoint. Okay, these guys are pissing me off right now. Holy shit, that is a lot of people there. A lot of people that I would not like to encounter right now. No wonder they had an option where we could close the gates. Alright, time to go ahead and attack the village again. The one that we liberated. Again. This place is like a multiplayer game. More like...
Attacked.
Time to go ahead and heal again. Wait, that's an enemy. I don't really have any friends in this map, do I? This guy blocked. Yeah, I can tell. Okay, time to maneuver a little bit. So, I'll need to get rid of all of these guys myself because, well, pretty sure all of my teammates are fucked by this point in time. Did a little bit of damage there. I do not have the charge attack ability yet, and I honestly do not know what it does, but let's hope that whatever it does, it's good. In its execution, I mean. Why do I not have, like, a shield? Why do these guys get a shield, and I don't? Move out of the way. I need to defend myself. I mean, I sort of get that it's your job to make sure that I cannot defend myself, but still. Oh wait, I'm here to try out the jump attack. I leveled up again, yay! Oh hey, that's nice. That's a nice attack actually. A pretty quick attack for a heavy attack, I mean. Like you just jump up and you do that. Yeah, pretty heavy attack really. Pretty nice attack though. Pretty nice attack.
I'm being attacked!
It's practically the same as the other attacks, but just heavier. Come here. Come here. I don't know who you're still fighting. Oh, I've got a troop in there. I wonder how he's not dead yet. Okay, I need to heal up. I need to get out of here first. This game needs a unit sorting, because otherwise... Ah, this guy's an armored knight. My friend here. No wonder he's not dead yet. Oh wait, that's our guy. Capture the camp again. Now, do I recruit you into my humble band here, I wonder? I do not suppose I can. I do not suppose I can. Right then. I leveled up. Let's go ahead and level up first. Strength and maybe a point in defense as well. Dexterity, definitely. We need more strength. And yeah, let's leave leadership as is. I don't know how many opportunities I'll get to actually. Resurrect fallen enemies. Recruit people. Resurrect fallen enemies. Can't do that yet, so. AB? Yeah. Let's go ahead and upgrade our AB testing. So there's like a troop of enemies right here. Let's go ahead and. Oh, wait, that's a rush attack, right. That's silly. That's a silly little attack, really. Excuse me? How do you guys swing so wide? This guy's dead. Oh, not yet. I see. Well, there are more folks here. Some folks here and some other folks there. Door is locked. You must either find the key or use Joan of Metz's lockpicking ability to open the gate. I see. Is that... Nah, that's our own guy there. Can we like climb up these hills or something? Apparently not. We're gonna have to find another way into this place. I see some arrows flying at me. Probably from that band of archers there. Yeah, these guys, like I said, this game needs some unit slotting. Because otherwise, you can just tell how these people just keep spamming arrows at you. That's not the way it should be done.
I'm being attacked.
I know you're being attacked, though. I can see you right in front of me. Getting living snot beat out of you. By ranged archers.
Critical kill?
Really? I can't move while I'm defending, and that's honestly the biggest pity here.
Critical.
And I don't even have any arrows to deal with these archers either.
I'm being attacked.
I know. So whenever she says that, it basically means that her health is low. Better just take these guys out using quick attacks. Okay, time to go ahead and use my arrows then. Ooh, exploding arrows. I might want to see that instead of, you know, using it from the get-go. Now this guy's on. Wait, more folks here. Ah, more archers. Quiver with 10 arrows. Do I wanna... Yeah, let's go ahead and do that instead. Let's go ahead and take you out first. Yeah, that works for me. Yeah, that does not work for me. I wish... yeah, I mean, that's just visual thinking. But Nigel Coon. Poor Nigel. But this is the camp that I need to attack. Like, I need to find a way to... Oh, wait. More enemies here. Where am I headed, though? I see in Brill. Too bad that this guy used a block. Energy points recharge on the roof, so I'm not particularly worried about using energy points, but yeah, lots of people there. Let's go ahead and equip the explosive arrows. And Quicksee. Well ahead of time. I saw some of them moving. I don't know whether they're longbowmen or halberdiers, but time to close the distance. Because I'm pretty sure arrows are gonna be flying at me. Oh wait. These are just swordsmen. And regular ones at that. Well, I did weaken them up, so maybe it was not such a bad reward for all. But what about that camp there, the other camp? I need to do something about this camp, right? I don't have Joan of Arc's lockpicking abilities right now. Which is honestly real pity, because I would have liked... Do I close this gate or something? Maybe that'll do something? I don't know. Okay. I'll just open the gates again and close it again. Cool. Now nobody can enter the camp, except for from the sides, where they were initially entering the camp. 60 gold pieces. How about here? There's like a French guy in there. I want to save him. Let's try circling this camp. Maybe that might get us a clue on entering it. Nope, there's like a deep moat all around it. No point going there. I see something on the other side though, on the map I mean. Might be worth investigating. Traveling in this game. There's some person here that's still alive. Oh, this archer, I did not see you at all. Hold up. Don't run like that. I mean, two can play that game if you want to go at it. Let me try the other side instead. Maybe that has a solution as to opening the gates of this camp. Just quick saving again because I feel like it. Since I killed that one archer and all. More enemies. Because why not? I like how these guys cannot defend. Make sure that all of my attacks hit. I don't know whether this is anything of value, but I should probably save you first. Yeah, can't even go there. Which is good. Because... Boots in older games sometimes tend to be bugged out. And you'll end up more in trouble when you try to, you know, enter boots. I sort of walked into that one. That was my bad. Totally my bad. Hahaha, you can't get me, you can't get me. That was sort of overkill for that one guy there. Yeah, these guys wake up pretty soon. Probably should back up a little. Critical attack. Maybe I should be controlling Joan of Metz next time around instead of Joan of Arc.
Being attacked.
tends to run away so quickly and has literally zero self-preservation skills. Maybe this will get me inside the camp, who knows. I see you there, but I don't know where this route takes me, but I can see these guys coming from behind me. And I like that, because now I no longer have to worry about
my
the archers there.
Faltering.
Yeah, I can tell that. So like I was saying, this game needs some unit slotting. What unit slotting is essentially is this system where only a limited amount of enemies attack you at one time. Because in this game, it's like all the enemies keep attacking you at all times. And while that's fine for something like a hack and slash game, for something like a... Actually, that's not fine for a hack and slash game, it's fine for other, you know, maybe it's fine for this genre of game, where it's more tactical, more strategic. But in most cases, all it does is it makes the game more difficult, because you can essentially stun lock yourself into dying. Enemies hit you, they stun you, and you die. And that's how that goes. So that's why it's essential to have unit slotting in games, where you're with where part at least of the focus is action. Like in this game. This seems to be a different encampment altogether. It's a ring of some sort, holy protection ring. This ring, as blessed and worn by the Templars, limits the damage sustained by its wearer. Reduces the HP damage sustained by 20%, effects are negated once HP is over 50%. Hit points are over 50%, that makes sense. Can't break that. This is a different encampment altogether. Almost a waste of time coming here, but oh well. Let's go ahead and equip that ring then. Energy attack damage, weapon damage, bearer's strength, and bearer's dexterity. So, where do I want to put this? Weapons damage, energy attack damage. This seems to be extremely specific, so let's go ahead and keep this here. And yeah, we'll keep this here right here. I'm gonna quick save here because, well, that was an adventure gone well. Now to head back to one of the seemingly critical paths, which maybe does end up joining with the main path in the end. I can see that archer there, and you, my dear sir, are my first target. I wonder which of these guys is ringing like metal.
I'm being attacked.
Yes, I know you're being attacked because I'm being a dumbass. This is on me.
Critical attack.
Excuse me? Come here. Where do you think you guys are running? Aren't you going to stand and fight? Afraid of a woman?
Critical.
Okay, you need to die. Come here. Why is it taking so much effort to kill this guy? I wonder.
I'm being attacked.
Okay, full health. Okay, more archers back there. Alright. I don't know how to deal with this next situation. Do I have any arrows? I surprisingly do have arrows. I just don't know when I got them arrows. It's the only thing. That guy said. FPS mode! Hey! And we're out of arrows. Alright. Time to go tackle these guys to the ground then. You think you can run away? Think again. You cannot. It is not possible for you to run away. More enemies here. I mean, that's all this game is really, like a giant enemy spam. And we got nobody. It's strange how specific.
Yeah.
The jump attack is, like the attack on the downed enemies in this game. Crit pill. Nice. Like, this game is certainly made with RPG mechanics in mind, but at the same time, it also tries to be strategic. This is like a really strange blend, if you ask me. I can see some archers back there, so I'll just go ahead and keep these guys here. That was funny. The way these guys just... Yeah. Pretty much what I was talking about back there. Unit slaughtering. A necessity. Come on. I'm out of energy parts. And I was wondering why I can't do heavy attacks anymore.
Critical kill.
Crit kills with light attacks. Interesting. Come on. Good. Got more gold, which I have no idea where I'll be able to spend later. No more arrows for us to use. But now we need to make sure that, well, we don't die. I mean, I would have gone ahead and eliminated those archers before I came back here. But the knights rushed me. Which is the main issue. Yeah, I know you're being attacked, Bob. Yeah, that's why I don't want to be near archers, because they keep interrupting your attacks. Come here. Where do you think you're running off to? Oh, fuck you. How did you not get hit with the attack? You literally have to catch these guys. Yeah, I see you tried to attack me there. And I see you succeeded in stunning me and helping you out your own allies. Okay, he said. Finally. Like, killing archers in this game is difficult because you're trying to kill somebody who's running away. Of course, you just decided to block, didn't you? Those guys are hitting me from up there. I'm pretty sure I can't get up there, but... Oh well. Quick saving. Pretty sure I don't have any arrows either, so that I can actually get up there and do something to them. Okay. That seems to be the major encampment there. Yeah, we're just gonna... That was a dead end. Should not have gone there. Lots of enemies back there. Why did you run towards me there?
I'm being attacked!
Yeah, I know you're being... Really? I got knocked down by a damn arrow? Of all things? Like... these guys are annoying. Wait, there are armor crates for archers as well? That's interesting. Excuse me.
Critical kill.
Good thing I ate that apple there, because I would have eaten dirt otherwise. This final archer now. Done. I was not actually trying to get that knight, but the archer behind him. And in that regard, I've been successful.
Critical.
Well, that was a critical attack that actually got rid of the knight. That's strange how the heavy attacks actually work on taunt enemies, but... Downed attacks don't work on downed enemies. They don't work on enemies that are actually standing. Even though the arc of the weapon should encompass them. Okay, I need to... Yeah. Consume an apple.
I'm being attacked!
I know you're being attacked. What were you expecting, Joan of Arc? I mean, what were you expecting when you came all the way here? That you would not be attacked somehow? Why? Okay, so this is the other road. And we still don't know how to get inside that camp to save that Frenchman. If only Joan the Metz were here. But that car would run away. Oh well. I guess we're all alone in this battle then. These guys up there. I don't know how to get there. I don't think it's possible to get there. Actually, it is. It seems to be possible. I mean, I can see it how on the map. What I see on the map is the front gate, so maybe I wanna approach them by the side. Quick saving here. Well, at least I find some gear here. Maybe some gear or maybe some... Excuse me. Good. That's all I really wanted. It's strange how you can't fall off the side here. Now what do you have for me? A pendant of sorts. Yever. Amulet of Yever. Increases the bearer's defense attribute. Yeah, I think we already had that. Let's just keep this in our troops inventory. Right then. Okay, now we can actually approach this via the side, but I would just like to take this thing head on because I don't really think it matters given how strategic this game is. You don't really need to employ all that, a lot of strategy basically to encounter folks in this game. Now, I wonder if this is the first settlement that they were talking about, whether this is the second one. Okay, well, the door is closed. At least I've got arrows to take those pesky guys inside the watchtower's outfit. I'm keeping my range from them because I don't want to get skewed by arrows while I'm fighting these guys. This guy's called Tristan Boss. He's a boss. Picked up a local bread there. Okay, let me just pull out my arrows and shoot these guys here. Don't know. Yeah, that's one guy dead. I just noticed that you've actually got like a heads-up display of the enemy's health at the top left corner of the screen. And we're out of arrows. Well, that's as far as we get, I suppose. Without using arrows, I mean. Okay, these guys ring like empty vessels. Okay, we need to run. These guys have got like massive reach advantage, which apparently they're not using all that much. I mean, they're using halberds, but against a person wielding a sword, maybe keep the point towards them. And you know, use the pointy end there to make sure that you have the reach advantage. I mean, you already have the reach advantage, but make sure that you use the reach advantage with the pointy end there. Just thrust it towards the enemy. No need to go for fancy swings. You're not in ranks and files where you can practically do that. The crazy part is that the gates were actually open before, but they're no longer open. Oh well, I guess we're gonna have to go via the side then. Unless we really do need Sean the Metz for this, in which case I'll have to redo this entire level all over again. And probably play as him, because otherwise... You can't really save anybody without him. I'd probably have to play as my companions because they are experts at dying. And I'm guessing the fault lies with the fact that they cannot actually pick up stuff. Whereas the player who's actually playing the game can pick stuff up. I'm guessing that is where the fault lies. Really?
I'm being attacked.
Right, I'm attacking, huh? I mean, nice job. That was a pretty good counter there. But, I should probably increase my speed because I'm taking too long to attack. These guys can just interrupt my attacks with their own attacks. The Joan of Arc is slow. Ah, come on. I see archers back there. Probably should have saved my arrows for them then. Yep, that did not hit. That hit no one.
Critical kill.
Cool. English heavy infantry captain. I wonder if they're heavy because... this guy tried to flank me right now. Good job, you guys can actually use tactics. Nice. Okay, now to... yeah, I don't have any arrows. Oh wait, these guys aren't archers. That's a relief. Gun troop. Maybe those guys standing behind them are archers. Of course, because why not?
Critical attack.
Because why would any of my attacks actually hit you? That would be pointless, wouldn't it?
I'm being attacked.
And these guys hit hard.
Critical.
Maybe it's just this guy here. I picked up a salted fish for more health. Quick saving again. You never know when you're going to die in this game. Knights. Good, good, good. Not armored, but good. I just want to get all of them in a line so that I don't end up damaging myself. How is it that you did not get hit by that attack? The final attack that I made.
I'm being attacked.
Yeah, I know you're being attacked, John. Yep, so see, this is exactly what I was talking about when I was talking about unit slotting. And apparently I was not even being hit by those attacks there. Quick save again. I have got no idea what I'm doing here. But I've got archers on either side. And pesky melee combatants. And it's really the combination which is like most dangerous. Okay, we need to run because this area is full of enemies. Why are you coming towards me? Okay, we need to run. I just had an apple because I felt like...
being attacked.
Yeah, my attacks are getting interrupted by these guys. I just got knocked over by an arrow. Which is insane. Yeah, that's what I like to see. Instead of me just swinging about and hitting nothing but air. How did that happen?
I'm being attacked.
I know you're being attacked.
Critical kill.
It's like all of these guys are literally just swinging paintbrushes or something.
I'm being attacked.
How do you guys get to attack relentlessly like that? Is what I want to know. Okay, time to take on the archers then. If at all possible. I do not think it is. But we can always try. There's like an archer's guard right here. Stun them with light attacks. Finish them off with heavies. Otherwise... you'll keep getting interrupted by Well, you won't be able to finish and they'll keep running away, essentially.
Critical attack.
Salmon Scissor was the name of that guy. And this guy's name is Scissor, he's probably like Scissor's troop there. Wait, where are we? Oh, yes. I was wondering where we're headed, and this route has literally like a whole bunch of... Of course, because why not?
Critical attack.
Give your friends the time to run away, the time that they so desperately need. I mean, you guys are an entire army. I'm just a literal woman right here. I'm gonna go ahead and attack you guys first, since it's practically impossible to be. Of course that did not work, why would it? Okay, time to head back to you then. Okay, cool. Suddenly there's the sound of silence. And by that I mean there's like a whole bunch of cicadas crying. Or I don't know whether they're actually cicadas or what they truly are, but there's something. Excuse me. There's like a whole bunch of arches in this area right here. And I don't even have like any arrows to hit them with. Only health items. Only items to help boost my health. Maybe I should save here. Let me check out my inventory. Yeah, I've got lots of health. Oh, I've got arrows. Let me go ahead and use a few. Okay, that's good. I got 4 arrows that way. I can't believe I missed. Let me go ahead and pick those arrows up. So that I can actually use them again. And that's a guy? Yeah, that's a guy. Let me take some of these guys out from range. Clear their game. These guys have no arrows for me to use. Probably should keep a bit of distance. Okay. Of course.
I'm being attacked!
That guy's dead. Sometimes these guys try to preempt where you're headed and attack accordingly, which doesn't really work out in their favor. Not always. Still don't have any. That's a pretty fancy spell for scissors. Right there. Come on, get up. I'm waiting on you. I can see some knights in the distance there. And I do suppose I'm taking out the main force at this point. Which will explain why there are so many troops right here. Okay, time to head back. Abandoned town, just said. Seems English and have sacked and looted this poor town beyond repair. Thought as much. Probably why they're still standing guard here, because it's probably the outpost, maybe? Joan of Arc? I mean, you typically don't defend the towns that you've sacked, only the towns that you've captured. Places of strategic import, you know. The controls are tanky in this game. Have I ever told you guys that? I mean, it gets better the further the game goes along. But initially, my god, that other controls tanky. Like, right now it's smooth. But that isn't always the case. Quick saving again, because... Man, this entire area is like an enemy spam. Ah, yes. You right there. You weren't even aiming at me. How did you hit me? Okay, move folks here. Is that supposed to be the sound of the English? Because, like, the wolves or something? I sort of walked into that one. Come here. I await you. I eagerly await you guys. Come on.
Critical attack.
I eagerly await you guys.
Yeah!
Yeah! said Joan of Arc, as she rushed into enemies with a sword pointed at her throat. That's by the way, the rush attack. This one. Yeah. Makes literally everybody fall down. And the way she says that is... makes me believe that they actually did phone in their voice lines for this game. Because why would it be so bad? Unless, I mean, they did it all in-house. They didn't actually have money to pay any voice actors as such. And decided to just do it all in-house. That's like the sounds of the developers or their vibes or whatever. Then that would make sense, actually. Because, I mean, even as far as quality check stuff goes, this game does not pass. I mean, it's from 2004. Pandora Tomorrow was from 2004. And while I understand that not every game can have that, you know, premium Ubisoft quality check or quality or production value, it sort of feels like they took a few shortcuts with this game. And when you think about things that way, it sort of makes sense why this game was not exactly a commercial success. More folks there. I'll take the warriors on before I try to take on the... Oh, come back here. Where are you running off? Yeah, the enemies that can't attack just... Sorry, the enemies that can't defend just keep swinging their swords around. In a sort of spam, like an attack spam.
Critical attack. Critical attack.
Yeah, let me just get some distance here. I'm getting skewered by the arrows from range over there. Let me go ahead inside of this town. Maybe do I want to take care of the archers first? I don't know. Quick saving at any rate. Oh wait, I've got arrows. That guy's on. Did you really have to run right as I shot the arrow? Okay, one final archer left. This might just be easy. Or not. Finally. Yeah, I'm just gonna have something to eat before I... Yeah, these are the smart. They're trying to surround me, flank me. Which is smart. That is how you should be battling as a team. But also makes a pretty annoying gameplay when you're fighting alone. Because your teammates don't survive in this game at all. All you can do is just watch them die. Because, like, they forgot to pick up any of the resources that the enemies drop. And they'll be like, my faltering health does not allow me to serve you anymore. Forgive me, master. I am headed back home now. I thought as much. There seem to be more enemies in here. Archers at that. Wow.
Critical kill.
Hey, I got some arrows. That's all I really wanted. Some arrows. So that I could go FPS mode on these guys. I wonder if headshots count for more damage as compared to body shots. I guess we'll never find out, huh? Finally got you as well. Now to go around this place and loot whatever it has left. Whatever the English did not pillage from it would be mine. I see two parts here, and as everything else with this game, there is a level of immersion to the levels themselves. I love that attack. I mean, it's like the silliest attack ever, but at the same time, It's just so practical in getting people off your back. It can literally... You've got like 20 feet of range on that attack. Oh, come here. I guess I'll just have to wait for you to start attacking me first.
Critical attack.
And keep getting mowed down by your friend's arrows. Really? Get over here, little bitch. What? What happened? Out of arrows? Too afraid to fight like a man? Is that why you're running? Finally upgraded? Huh, let's bolster up our health because I feel like I'll need it. Okay, energy points, maybe 1 point in it. Defense, dexterity. Should I? Nah. Let's pull it into strength and can't learn that yet. I don't really see myself using like such a strong attack chain as often, so that's the only reason that I'm not upgrading it for now. The one I use most often is this, so maybe I'll go ahead and let's just go ahead and upgrade this. Because I use it the most often in close quarters combat. More archers. Because why not? And that's the back gate, and it's open for now at least. Yeah! this game is silly. But I suppose that's why I like playing it. And you guys just had to defend yourselves at the appropriate time, which is good. Which is good. I mean, can't fault the enemy for being a good warrior, but... My god, why? I mean, there are so many of you guys, and I'm just literally... fighting all of you alone, and it's more annoying than it is difficult. I'm sort of glad I'm not playing this game on like the highest difficult setting, because man, that was gonna be so boring. Like you'll probably have to spend like 10 minutes on a single one of these knights or something. Wait, are they all dead? Cool. Whoops. Yeah, I know the English are nearby. Ah, archers. Of course. Because why not?
Critical attack.
Oh, arrows. Wait, are we here? Yeah. No more archers to worry about for now. That was... yeah, sloppy on my part. Bad... gauge of depth there.
Critical.
Attacking the downed enemy.
Yeah.
I love how they just go flying off when you hit them with that. Okay, that's probably another archer right there. Okay, a whole bunch of archers right there. So let's just go ahead and... okay, those are explosive arrows. Maybe we want to use them a little sparingly. Yeah, problem with the explosive arrows is you only get 5 of them. Well, the enemies are numerous.
Critical kill.
Yeah, I know you're being attacked up. Who do you think is controlling you right now? You're not in control of your own actions. That is unironically some of the most triggering things for a woman to hear. I see enemies in there, let's just go ahead and take them out first. Like, since you guys wanna come right towards me, might as well go ahead and eliminate you guys while I have the chance. It may seem to make the most sense for me, to be honest. Now, knowing this game, the encampment that I'm about to enter is probably like the bigger and sorry, the smaller encampment that Joan of Arc was talking about. But yeah, I don't know. More supplies for me. Further the 10 bolts. Cool. Can I break any of these? Nah, thought as much. Can't really do that. Quiver with 10 bolts. A quiver with 10 bolts. Right then, now time to assault the main thing itself. I'll not heal up yet. Like, you can actually use heavy attacks with these guys, because even the regular attacks are so slow. Which is something that I like. So I should probably use that fast to overwhelm them with the light attacks instead. I was wondering if there's buddy vent and he's behind me. I like the flanking mechanics in this game. This AI's flanking mechanics, but yeah, this game is a pain in the ass. Where's the enemies? Ah, they're all there. What does this crate have then? One of the tiger's eyes. Let's increase the weapon sam strength by that amount. Let's put this in here then. What? I've got bolts for the crossbow now. Hell yeah, I'm gonna use it. To take out all the enemies that I've been unable to take out all this while. And I've literally got so much stuff that... Okay, come here. One at a time. Come here. Yeah. Smash his cross in from the air. The other guy, I mean. The knight. I was hitting it through the wall. Through the pool, wasn't I? Yes, I was. I've literally got so much stuff that I can't... Don't have a place to... Well, place my bow right here. I've got 20 arrows and 20... Well... Yeah, maybe let's eat one of these then. Let's give our troops some things to heal themselves up with as well. We don't really have a use for these many apples, to be honest. Let's put that there, let's put that there. I wish there was a better way for managing inventory in this game. Let's give them another piece of bread. Because, I mean, for now, it's all my inventory, to be honest. Nobody else is actually going to use this. And now we can place this stuff here. My god. What else do we have here? The French town that was under siege, yes? More arrows! Interesting. Of course. There you guys are. Because why would you not be? Yeah, so my hypothesis is sort of confirmed now that what you hear there is more or less the sound of the wolves there. That's practically the sound of the English. Okay, it's a diamond. The hardest of known minerals, the diamond strength can decrease an enemy's damage sustained during melee combat. Decreases damage sustained in melee combat by 15%. Okay. Reduces HP damage sustained by 20%. Maybe. I mean, it's like a 5% decrease in boost for damage sustained throughout. Instead of like a conditional decrease to the damage sustained. Which is something that I find to be much more pleasant. As compared to the alternative. Okay, we need to... Good thing this game actually has physics. Why do some of these guys just run up behind me though? Like, they just run past me and behind me. Got some more guys there. That guy's dead as well. Could not have critiqued it, but oh well. I suppose that works as well. I was trying to eat like an apple, but I instead ended up quick saving. Like, look at that other guy, he's just running off in the distance there. Dead. Maybe you should not have tried to run away. I mean, even if you did run away, you should have kept running away instead of coming back to fight. Hematite Bloodstone. I've got way too much stuff right now. I'm gonna quick save again and yeah, we can't even merge these things. Right then. Anybody else? Pretty sure there are other folk here. I see more boxes. Let's go ahead and loot them then. Unless the remainder of the enemies are actually up these towers. Ah, to climb up ladder? Really? That's a pretty slow climb there. No place for you to run, is there? What you gonna do, huh? Ah, to climb up or down the ladder. Well, that guy's slowly dying. A slow death is the best kind of death. For an enemy, I mean. Of course, not for your own folks. I just took a hit from one of the enemy archers. That guy said. Huh. Quick saving again. Because why not? Surprisingly, I have not failed this mission yet. Which is something that greatly surprises me. Alexander de la Pole? You French are laughable. How many brothers are you guys? Tell me, have you so few warriors that you must seek assistance from the weakest sex? Ha! It matters not, male or female. You shall all die under the might of my English steel. Okay, boss fight time. I see. Might have to... Oh, shit. That's a lot of people. Yeah, I was saying, might have a quick save there. And turns out, well, good thing that I did. Because these bosses, they have got their own set of special attacks that, well, you might. Yeah, look at that guy there. That not only take up like a lot of your health, but if you're surrounded by like a bunch of other troops, you're better off dealing with the other troops before you try taking the bosses off. Try taking the bosses on. And look at that guy. He didn't even like my attack didn't even phase him. He had like this armor on his move.
I'm being attacked.
Really. By the way, just to clarify, I wasn't saying really.
My health is faltering.
I mean, this guy literally would have killed me with that move had I not upgraded my health and stuff. It's like, when he's actually doing that move, you can't do anything. Good thing that he charges up first, though.
Critical.
I guess it's sort of like my heavy attack there.
My health is faltering.
Actually, not really. Because in the event of my heavy attack, I can actually be interrupted. This guy cannot. And this guy seems to have, like, immunity right now.
Critical.
Alexander of the Pole. Come here, why don't you? Alexander de la Pole, blast! You and your ilk have caught me off guard. Nope, nope, nope. You entered the battle. You were on guard. But mark my words, we shall meet again. Of that, I promise. Run away then. Run away from a woman. That's, what is that? That seems to be some kind of a sword, but I cannot pick it up for whatever reason. Maybe because I literally spawned on top of it. You have successfully captured the English camp. I can't pick that sword up. Why cannot I pick the sword up? I want to pick that sword up. You have successfully captured the English camp in the vicinity. You have eradicated an impossibility of threat to the city of Orleans. Yeah, I sort of want to reload that thing there. Load game. Quick save, right here. Quick. Ah, finally. Cressy broadsword. Named for the famous battle from the Hundred Years' War. This 14th century sword combines clean lines with ease of handling. The first time this game has actually commented on the look of any sword. Actually, it has done that, but damn, that's a pretty strange way to describe a sword, clean lines, as if it's a piece of art. I mean, then again, it probably is a piece of art. Base damage 40%, rush attack 30%, down attack 40%. Seems like a good sword. Cool then. I'll just close the gate. My city now. Yeah, victory. You have successfully captured the English camps in the vicinity and have eradicated any possibility of threat to the city of Orléans. I hope I said that properly. Total time was 2 hours and 44 minutes. What the bloody hell? Did not feel like it to be certain. And the mission time was... Oh, wait, that's like the total time that I spent playing this game. Okay, now that makes sense. And the mission time was 1 hour and 9 minutes and 48 seconds. Cool. Debrief. This guy probably got mafia. you did not even complete the mission. You did not finish. You... Huh. That's pretty poor performance, to be honest. Hey, 69. And I got an A grade. 288 enemies slain. Of course, I had to do it all on my own. So, lesson learned. Next time, I'll go ahead and use Joan of Metz instead. And keep distributing. Or at least, even if I use Joan of Arc, I might as well keep distributing the rations that I have among us. I do believe there are more playable characters in this game, if I'm not wrong. But yeah, I'll ration the supplies properly, or rather appropriately, instead of just hoarding them to myself. So then, with that being said, thank you so much for tuning in, thank you so much for watching, and thank you so much for sticking around until the end. When we get back, we will be... Yeah, we did not finish any of the side objectives. I'm sad that we could not save that Frenchman that was held in that English camp over there, tied to like a stake, but oh well. Can't win all the battles. I mean, Jean de Metz literally ran away like a coward, so as he typically does. So I did not have any means to open that gate, and there was no other way inside the camp, so oh well. Thanks for tuning in, thanks for watching, and thank you so much for sticking around to the end. Next time you come back, we'll be picking up from the next mission, which I have no idea what that is. So until next time, take care, fare thee well, fellow. Thanks.